This video is made only for educational purposes. No stock ETF should be bought without advice from your investment advisor. InfoEdge Limited is an Indian pure-play internet company based in Noida. It was founded by Sanjeev Bigchandani in 1995. The company runs an online job portal Naukri.com, a matrimony website Jeevansathi.com, a real estate classifieds platform 99x.com, and an educational website Shiksha.com. Market price is 5,637 rupees. Yearly low and high price are 4,027 rupees and 7,463 rupees. Target price is 8,000 rupees in 1 year. AFL Limited. AFL India is a global technology company with proprietary consumer intelligence platform that delivers consumers acquisitions, engagements, and transactions through relevant mobile advertising. AFL aims to reach 10 billion plus connected devices over next decade. Market price is 1,193 rupees. EPS 18 rupees. PE ratio 66 times. Face value of share 2 rupees. Yearly low and high prices are 706 rupees and 1,259 rupees. Target price 1,500 rupees in 1 year. Zomato Limited. Zomato Limited is an Indian multinational restaurant aggregator and food delivery company founded by Deepinder Goyal and Pankaj Chadha in 2008. Zomato's technology app connects the customers, restaurant partners, and the delivery partners. Zomato is a category leader in the food delivery space in India in terms of GOV. The company has delivered over 1 billion orders in the past 6 years. Zomato had acquired 9.3% stake in Grofers India in June 2021, which operates a marketplace for groceries in India. The company is making losses at present. The company spends huge amounts for advertisement and sales promotion for driving business growth. The company came out with an IPO in July 2021. At an issue price 76 rupees. The IPO was oversubscribed 38 times. Market price is 141 rupees. Face value of share 1 rupees. Yearly low and high prices are 114 rupees and 169 rupees. Target price 175 rupees.
Please subscribe our channel, give a like, leave a comment, share.